Okay, now we are on butterfly. As you can see, butterfly, it is very common when we go to the garden. And wherever you find butterfly, you can easily find flower. So we say the butterfly is on the flower, and you can see the flower under the butterfly. So if you are asked to just write some short sentence using these photos, the butterfly is on the flower. We have the bed. The bed is on the tree. We have the rock. The rock is under the tree. Okay, let us look at this place, whether we'll be able to see some of these things that have been displayed here. Now we can see rock. Just as we said, this is a small garden. If you talk about tree, we can also find a lot of trees around. If we talk about bed, definitely you can find bed in this place. We talk about butterfly are easily found in these places like this because we have flowers here. We also have flowers which can also be seen on the in the garden. So far, we have been able to identify these few things that can be found in this place. If I have to go over again, a garden is a piece of land or a space where things can be found. And part of these things that can be found, we have selected five of them to talk about it. We have the tree, we have the rock, we have bed, we have butterfly, we have flower. They are all things that can be found in this place. I also mentioned about garden, which we have different kinds of garden, but today's focus is on this simple garden where these items can be found. We'll continue to talk about gardens in our previous lesson. This is just the introduction of garden activities. I'll end here. Continue to visit our website. We have videos and other interesting things that has already been uploaded, and we still have more to be uploaded. We shall continue with the next stage of garden. Until we meet again, thank you very much.